Yeah, motherfuckers. It's y'all boy Zeus the Entertainer back in front of this motherfucking camera again, man, to give you guys another fucking video. Yo, check this out. We got some of that motherfucking Spice One. It's been a minute since we did Spice One on this channel. You dig what I'm saying? Strap on the side of me by that boy Spice One. We're gonna hop right into it. We're gonna do it. With that said, let's go. And we turning this shit up too.
Rollin' with my motherfuckin' strap on the side of me. Don't fuck with the East Bay G's. Rollin' with my motherfuckin' strap on the side of me. Don't fuck with the East Bay G's.
I ain't even gonna lie to y'all, bro. I really like this nigga life. I think I really need to start downloading some of his music and really start checking him out, like, even more. Like, yo, this dude is different, like, for real. He's a really a different breed, for real. Like, dog, I ain't even disappointed with this shit. That Lottie Dottie was hard as fuck, but, like, dog, this dude is turnt, like, for real.
Shut up, it's body. Left his ass bloody in the front of the body. Yeah, I get a young nigga rolling up out the cut. Do a drive by with the fans on my nuts. Niggas be getting gatty when they step to this GC. I put my motherfucking Uzi. It's fill his brains. Fill his brains. Fill his brains. Fill his brains. Fill his brains in his motherfucking lab. I pull a jack. Pull a jack. Pull a jack. Pull a jack. And shoot the heart out his motherfucking back. I call him.
And then and another thing, like, that nigga's flow is crazy too. Like, I ain't even gonna hold y'all on that, and I ain't gonna lie about it. Like, his flow crazy. Like, bro, he really be rapping. Like, it ain't none of that mumble jumble BS. Like, bro, he really be putting it down for yo, that nigga really be turning up. Like, I gotta give it to him. Like, bro, this shit hard for real. Like, yo, I appreciate you telling me to do a reaction to this. Like, for real, this shit hard.
187, not with the hell shit. Some niggas fuck up the bomb so we can blow shit. Rollin'
with my motherfuckin' strap on the side of me. Peace to my motherfuckin' dumb fuck with the East Bay G. Rollin' with my motherfuckin' strap on the side of me. Peace to my motherfuckin' dumb fuck with the East Bay G.
Coming up with that ass like tails in a cryptid. Boost things, swallow that ass like lifted, nigga. And now they try to wonder and figure how the fuck Charles Manson turned himself to a nigga. Put a blast on their ass with the hose in the barrel. Bullets fly in their chest like a motherfucking sparrow. Cause we get like Stephen King.
I like that. That shit sounded hard. Hold on, we gotta go back on that one. I felt that.
Tails of the cryptid. Boost things, swallow that ass like lifted, nigga. And now they try to wonder and figure how the fuck Charles Manson turned himself to a nigga.
Hey, for real, dog. I like that, but that was a nice one right there. For real. Yeah, that was hard. Alright.
Ass on my ass with the holes in the barrel. Blood flying their chest like a motherfucking sparrow. Cause we get like Stephen King, body swing from my spirit. Opens up your chest when it's time for the cat feeling. 9-4 in the dough with a fat cat coming like this. Break them down like that. The nigga with the plaques and a fat crack sack. Po-po's on my back. Blow their ass off the map with a 187. Madman killer. Spiller. Nigga guts for the fuck. Cause I be.
It took a minute though. Like, yo, I fuck with the hook too. Like, the hook, all right. Like, the song, all right. For real. And the beat is all that. Like, bro, he was really a problem. Like, for real, really a problem. Like, I wonder if this. Like, I don't know if he alive or not. Like, so y'all let me know, like, in the comments below. Like, is this man still alive and is he still making music? Like, this shit. I'm sorry, this shit dope. For real, this shit dope. Yo, I like how he putting a little mix on that shit. Knick knack patty whack, give a dog a bone. He put his old shit on that. Hey man, for real, this hey, he really be playing with this shit. Like, hey, I gotta give it to him. Like, yo, he's really fucking in there. That nigga hard for real. Like, man, I think we gotta do a couple more Spice songs on this motherfucker. Like, dog, dog, dog. He hard for real. He definitely hard.
That ass crap. John Matt 93 bullets on his back. Spice One is a motherfucking trooper. So say what up to the East Bay Freddy Krueger. Blow the head off a motherfucking cow when my gat go off like an M1000. Take the hood off your hoopty when I break the cap rolling with my motherfucking strap on the side. East of my motherfucking nose. Rolling with my motherfucking strap.
Man, do y'all have it? That Spice One East Bay G. I'ma just tell y'all again, man. Thank y'all for telling me to do a reaction to that. That shit was definitely dope. I was really feeling that. That shit was hard. For real, that dude really he be spitting, bro. He be doing his thing. He be turning up. He be lit. You dig what I'm saying? So I feel like I really rock with bro. He really be doing his motherfucking thing. Like, bro, really, he really one of them ones. Like, I gotta give it to him. Like, for real. That shit hard, man. I fuck with it. So, hey man, it's y'all boys Zusta Entertainment, man. Make sure y'all keep checking out these videos, man. Keep showing love to the channel like y'all been doing. Thank y'all so much, man. I'm gonna drop this right now for the person that requested. Hopefully you enjoy the video, man. It's y'all boys Zusta Entertainment. I'm up out of here, man.